Good afternoon, it's Friday. I'm starting today's video a little bit late. Today is the last day of holiday. You want to get in on this?
I don't know. Just getting coffee.
The coffee is continued.
But today is the last day of why can't I talk? Today,
I know, it's my present.
It's you came in and messed up the whole thing.
I go over. There's something about you. 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 What about a hit? What about a hit of your low? Start to shake. Start to shake. Started to snow a little bit. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. I'm gonna go meet my friend for coffee. We haven't seen him in a really long time because he moves to Spain for the winter, and I don't blame him. I'm here with Tom.
Hey.
We're warm inside. It's been cold.
Way too cold.
Where were you living?
In Spain.
I hate him. It's almost holiday for you.
Finally.
You going crazy over there?
I'm so going to sleep all 2 weeks.
2 weeks of sleep.
Yes.
I could use 2 weeks
of sleep. Enough.
I'm jealous. I could have 2 weeks of sleep. Mm. Yesterday I took a nap on the sofa here. Did you see that? Were you one of the ones that walked in on me? Yeah. Yeah, it was like that. Mm. But soon.
Someone has to burn. But you will have a couple of days off too.
I have the in between days after work, Thursday, Friday. That's it.
Mm.
Working the in between days, I was just telling.
There will be no work.
You think so?
No, I was just referring to what I think you said.
No, I said I'm working on the in between days.
You're an asshole.
Are you?
It can go either way.
I'm just saying I will be present in the office on the days between Christmas and New Year's. Which part
physically
was,
or mentally?
Well, at least physically. Yeah.
I was a bit afraid you were.
No. Okay. I need to know.
So are you going?
No, I'm not going. I'm just going to the studio here. I have a little something to.
You're filming everyone here and saying hi, bye.
No, no, I'm not leaving yet. Soon. Let's see. Put that down. Whew. Look at that light. Where's the switch? There we go. How's that look? I think that looks good. Okay, so today is the last day before the Christmas holiday. I will be also working on Thursday and Friday next week after Christmas and before New Year's. This week has been a bit like, but now it's a good feeling. Now it's like, awesome, and I'm ready to go on holiday for some days. What time is it? 3:30. I'm gonna go out and meet a friend for a beer at 4, and then I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna chill, and we're gonna have a nice beginning of the holiday with the family. and there's going to be some good things during the holidays. And I will probably film some stuff during that as well and make some videos, put them online for everybody to see and enjoy. There's something else I was supposed to say, but now I don't remember what it was. Still working on my big project, the video project, the really long one. It's taking a bit longer than I expected because I've actually never made anything that long or that big before. And so that's very new and very different for me. But I'm really excited about it still. It seems that it might not be ready until another month or so or more. But we'll see. Then going into next year, let's not get into that yet. I'll talk about that later. Right now, let's just focus on holiday, work, ending, and being relieved and happy and having a good time. Okay.
You cannot say something?
No, I'm just turning.
Can I be myself?
Sit up straight, fix your hair. Is that why you got a haircut? It's because I'm always rolling the camera.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I didn't have time for like doing anything.
It's not so serious. Oscar likes you anyway.
Maybe he doesn't like me anymore.
That's true, he hasn't given any more comments. What's up, Oscar? Where you been? Alright. I need to show this, like,
this one?
Yeah, the gift that we got from this guy back here.
Smile.
1 billion Zimbabwe dollars. And two of them, so 2 billion. How much is this worth?
It's priceless.
In euros, how much is this worth?
Priceless amount.
Like 3-4 euros?
I think it's not even that.
It.
Yeah, it's not even.
Less.
No, because
some pennies.
Really?
Yeah.
Little.
Because I think 1 euro it was like 3 lira or something.
How is that possible? Yeah.
It's called inflation. Bad management.
Where did you even get these from, by the way?
Zimbabwe. What do you think? I contacted the guy there and gave him X euros and he sent me a pile of those.
You have a guy in Zimbabwe.
Well, the internet's wonderful, you know.
Okay, now it's time to get out of here. You guys have a nice Christmas and New Year's. I guess I won't see either one of you.
I wasn't watching you, I was watching the camera.
Oh yeah, I forgot it was on. You're not coming back till next year.
7th.
Costa, you're coming back second.
Huh? Second.
Yeah. Right. Cool. I'll see you guys then.
Closer, you turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose.
Headed home now. It's snowing a little bit. This is a nice way to start the holiday. The Christmas holiday with snow. Had a beer with my friend after work, that was super nice. Haven't seen him in a while. Now I'm going home and I'm gonna start the holiday with the family. This is gonna be super great. Very, very excited about this. I really need the time off from work.
What about a hit? What about a hit of your low? Start to shake. Start to shake with your hand. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit? What about a hit of your love? Start to shake. Start to shake with your hair. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit? Start to shake with your hair.